Hey everyone, I don't know if you heard, but the CDC just came out with another guideline. Everyone starting next week has to be yassified.